and discovered what the five hearts are about. The five hearts of the priest you defeated were placed in five shrines. These shrines may be opened, but only the ancient blades carried by the priest can harm the hearts. Now you must pierce the hearts with the five blades. Only thus will you be able to drive the sleeper from this world.
I understand.
Hurry, for the awakening of the archdemon is nigh. The crazed Khor Kalom and his misled disciples are here. They have gathered in the hall of the sleeper.
I've bled enough. Nobody can stop me now.
The might of the sleeper is growing stronger and stronger. I cannot.
What's wrong with you?
I must.
Yeah, well. The old guy needs a nap. I noticed there's no music in here. Hang on. Well, there's some music. There we go. Drink some of the potions. Let's see. What the hell just happened there? I don't know what happened to Mike. What's my stat looks like? 151 skill points left. Yuck. We just fight the sleeper. Yeah. I'm just gonna fight the sleeper now. I know there's more bonus than anything, but I don't care. Equip the sword, unfortunately. As a sleeper. It'd be a lot easier if these guys weren't healed.
My master has already told me of your arrival. He can sense that you are near.
I'll soon be nearer to him than he would like me to be.
We will not let you foil our plans. The world is about to witness the awakening of the Redeemer, and nobody can stop him. All the infidels out there will pay the price, and you shall have the honor of being the first to pay! Sleeper!
Good. Now let's kill his disciples. Awesome. I think that's all of them. So I can't hit these guys, would you? Okay, one more to go and then I'll be done. There we go. What the hell? Die. And the game's glitched again. Good thing I saved it. all glitched out. Give me 1 second, guys. I have to fix this goddamn bug. There we go. Your oxygen stress increases, man. However, I'm exhausted. Can't be good, alive or dead. However, I can afford that my weakness was in the cave made up. It's also able to move. The shell, or was it bloody moved by a chemical? What a process. The man who I am is beyond your capability of understanding. Even hundreds of years of learning will let you understand my turn. Don't know what the last word was. Calling me is also a mistake because I got some memories of being whoever. I'm not him. I'm being in somebody. Yep, somebody there, somebody there, somebody there. What the hell?
Put the weapon down! Clever boy.
What the hell's going on? Don't finish him off. Keep chugging potions. Okay. This is trippy. Where did my other guy went to? He just ran for it. Where did he go? Righty. I don't even get the chance to fight back. Okay, I have to be ready for this guy. Oh, lovely, yeah. You just put the guy in front of him so he doesn't get damaged. Oh, you want to kill this one guy that is just blasting you for across the map. No, no, we're just going to put an enemy right in front of him. Like I said, I give it just probably 2 more minutes and then I just quit. I don't know what the ending is, I don't know what the mod creator is coming for, but fix your mod.